The five robberies have been arrested. The Wake County Sheriff's Office tells us that Mitchell's Food Mart on Zebulon Road was robbed at gunpoint in January. So after investigating, deputies learned there were four other robberies in that very same area with that very same suspect description. During those robberies, they were able to identify a second person as well. Deontay Lucas and Michael Ingalls were both arrested yesterday in Nash County.